Hi, my name is Tan Axel, your Excel Sifu from YXL. Today we are going to talk about how we are able to use advanced filter. Typically, this situation, I have customer and I have product. I just want to filter by specific criteria. Typically, we just need to turn on the filter and we want to filter. For example, the customer name start with M. So I will put M asterisk. I press enter. I want the product name also start with the M. Okay, M asterisk. And press enter, I get Mega Mart as well as two milks. This is a little bit not so interesting because I want to copy this result to somewhere else. With the help of advanced filter, I'm able to achieve something like this one. Let me turn off the filter. And I want to have the criteria customer as well as the product copy with the same name. This is somewhere else. And I type the same thing. As long as they're on the same line, that means they're end condition. It means both must exist, both must match before the things is able to appear. I put M asterisk and I go to M asterisk. Uppercase and lowercase, it doesn't matter. Once I'm done, I go to data. So I go to advanced, automatically it will select the whole thing. So in the criteria range, I just need to select including the header plus the criteria underneath. If I say I select something extra, it means I want everything. This will defeat the purpose of advanced filter. So I just need to select M. So I want to copy to another location. I want to copy. I just press a blank location and press OK. You will see the result appears on the other side. In a certain situation, I want some adjustment. I do not want to have M and M. And this is OK. However, I want to have all condition. Either one of them met the criteria, I want the result. Before I continue, I just need to remove this whole thing to make the thing clear so we're able to see the differences. Now I select the data, I go to advanced, and in the criteria range, I need to select additional one row to make the things work. I want to copy to another location. I want to copy to I1 and press OK. I will have all the result. Either one has start with the alphabet M. It will get the thing done. This is how we are able to use advanced filter to further filter this one. In a special occasion, I only want the specific data, not everything. Because I just need the date, customer, and the product. I copy, I paste the header, same header here. I go back to same place, and I go to advanced. And now, same criteria range. I want to copy another location. This round, I want to select the header so that Excel will know based on this header, it will copy the things out only. I press OK. I will see only this information will be appearing. The rest will not be appearing. If I say I want to change a little bit, I remove the date and I remove the remaining column, the data, so make it clear. And I go back to data again, the original data. I go to advanced filter. And the criteria range is same thing. Copy to, I want to copy to I1 to J1, and I want to select unique records only. That means any redundant record, it will not appear again. Press OK. You can see the list is smaller compared to the previous list. These are the few methods we can do by using advanced filter, and we are able to set data, criteria range, as well as a copy to. And my name is Tan Axel, your Excel CFO from YXL.